Sometime between September the 27th and the 28th, an unknown person gained entry into the laydown yard at the south end of Lake Street in Lake Charles. Once on the property, the suspects busted out windows of several pieces of heavy equipment, causing approximately $2,000 worth of damage. If anyone has any information, call Crime Stoppers at 439-2222. For Crime Stoppers, I'm Chief Deputy Stitch Gilbert.